I'm Gladys Freeman. I'm with ACE. I've worked with the city and county 23 years, General Hospital, and I don't like the idea of my retired money being invested into Wells Fargo, Bank of America, and Chase, and used to foreclose on people's home, such as myself. After working all these years, it's an insult. Thank you.